And we have breaking news this morning. After stepping away from the all-around competition in Tokyo last week, Simone Biles is returning to the floor.
The 2016 Olympic champion will compete for the balance beam finals tomorrow after stepping away to focus on her mental health. Biles said that she was dealing with issues involving awareness, referred to as the twisties in gymnastics.